And now a celebratory trip to war.
Bitches.